America is in serious trouble today, and that's obvious to virtually everybody. America desperately needs God more than she ever has. Satan is holding on to his kingdom desperately, and the power of the gospel reaches beyond the gates of hell to snatch people out to the glory of God. Jesus is bearing the wrath of God against our sin.